But firstly, tell us about how this job here for the Marc by Marc Jacobs show came about. How did you get the gig?
Well, I've worked at Marc for, I keep telling everyone 12 years, so I'm really hoping that that is actually the right amount of time.
10, it sounds
like. It's even 11 or 12, but I've been there for a long time. I got asked about it, and the first thing that came into my head was, I'll do it if Luella will do it with me. And I asked her and she said yes.
So we've kind of been talking anyway about stuff and just, you know, because on and off we've worked together for a long time.
Of course. And what's that working relationship like? Do you ever row or is it best girlfriend situation?
Katie can be quite sharp.
I can, can't I? So can you. We work very well together. It's like good friends working.
So much nicer when you can share it with a mate.
Lots of black liner, lots of black mascara. Very tight in the waterline all the way around the eye. And piling the mascara until it gets kind of clumpy and heavy. Keeping the skin very clean. There's no lip colour, there's no cheek colour. There's a little bit of powder because we just did a light test in the rehearsal. So slightly punky little girls with this kind of strange little braids and the headband and thing going on to look tough, to look kind of strong.
Kind of inspired by like a few like manga and sort of ninja and Wednesday Addams from the Addams Family, so that's why the braids. So kind of a cartoon idea in a way. So the braids aren't there to be sweet, they've got a sort of an angry side to them.
I'm so honored and so thankful and so blessed to be a part of this show, this season, this career, this industry, everything about it is just amazing. Like, it's just so great.
And what was it like having Marc on the front row today?
Terrifying.
I know. As we watched,
he was backstage for a while.
He was backstage
for
quite a
little
while.
Kind of.
But as we watched him walk out, and obviously people who immediately clocked him walking out onto catwalk. I think they were catwalk, runway. I have to say runway in America. Catwalk, very 80s. When they saw him walking out, that was when it felt real. Or, yeah, I mean, I've been having an out-of-body experience most of the day anyway, but when people saw him out there, I think they were like, oh, wow, what's happening?
I'm here because I'm quite excited to see what Luella and Katie have done with the brand, and I was such a huge fan of Luella, so I'm just thrilled that she's designing again. So that's what I love about them.
Marc by Marc, it's really fun. Yeah, I'm really excited to see this collection, obviously. I'm a big fan of Luella, so I'm really excited to see what it's going to be like.
We kind of sat down and spent a lot of time just kind of thinking about who we wanted her to be,
mm-hmm.
you know, and what the attitude was and mm-hmm. the spirit, and that felt just as important, especially with Marc by Marc, because, yeah. you know, I have a deep affection for the Marc by Marc girl mm-hmm. anyway. And then we started thinking about references, but it was kind of, we got the attitude sorted out, so we wanted to get this sort of like quite strong, independent, mm-hmm. feisty young woman,
uh-huh.
and then thinking, okay, well, what fits that? So, you know, she might get on a dirt bike, she might get on a BMX, she might, mm-hmm. you know, she might go to Japan on her own and look yeah. into traditional Japanese culture,
yeah.
or she might read a manga magazine, or mm-hmm. you know, it was more, it kind of
Skate.
Came from that. It was very important to get that spirit across in this one so that we can build on that in the future, which, you know, obviously it won't be the same references, but hopefully we can carry that spirit forward.